My name is Francis Nyeko. I'm the managing director of Talian Company Limited. Now, I would like to talk to about the effects of coronavirus. Coronavirus has had a great impact on the business since the beginning of March. It has great impact negatively on the operations of the business in the following ways. One, all our customers who are outside Uganda, with the lockdown of the borders and the close of the borders, the customers in DRC and those in other parts of the country could not order any of more of the flour. And locally also, it has also become very challenging that we could not reach out to the customers. Much as it has become a challenge in terms of deliveries to the customers, it has also become a challenge in terms of delivery of the raw material, because most of the raw materials we get from the farmers. So it has had both effect on the customers' supplies, the demand side, and then also the supply side from the farmers. It has also been a problem accessing the banks, because we cannot actually access the banks because a complete lockdown, which means you cannot travel or you cannot move from your place. So the overall effect is like a complete shutdown in terms of the business. In terms of help, we would need help how to reach out to the customers, the deliveries to the customers, maybe internet, maybe marketing, if we can do that. Maybe so that we can, maybe for the few customers who want maize flour for food, we can reach out to them that way. And also, maybe how to do some bit of internet banking and all that kind of stuff. And the long-term effect is that we shall have to start from zero, how to access the customers, what we need to do to reach out to them, the volumes of businesses that it could come up with. So those are some of the challenges that we will have to grapple with as we try to open up if there is the lockdown is lifted. Thank you.